Welcome to Escape the Cat Obby. Welcome to this magnificent obby. It's adorable. Anyway, I'm going to be talking and explaining why I haven't really been here. So the first part was, I was having really weird problems with my spine. I wasn't really feeling it. I was coughing so much, by the way. This chicken on me. Oh, this one died. By the way, the first stage, was that tuna? I believe that was the cat food. Hola, it's the okay, I think this first one is good. And it's obviously really tuna.
Allowed to touch that cat, which is other.
That doesn't make
sense.
Okay. Oh. I was like, what is this
gonna do? Are we gonna
have to jump like that? I did not expect this.
Jellyfish, are they gonna be bouncy?
No, they aren't. Why is there jellyfish? Hola, so any you guys, I don't even know. What these people are
even saying anymore. I think they've been in this obby too long. And they, you know, just inherited the cat language. Oh, God. See, Can you just walk on these? Or am I lagging?
Well, let's go end up. See, that's what I don't understand. This is really confusing. Oh, I was just... I hope we're saving a cat climbing up this tree. This is a lot of energy. Oh, I almost missed that. Oh, I'm so petrifiable. Alright, we're almost at the end. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. This obby is actually pretty easy. They should call this the easy cat obby. So cute. I want to go, like, up to that cute face. That is adorable. Yeah. I was thinking on Roblox. Hold on.
I'm not even going to try to say what that is.
What? Excuse me, ma'am. I think you are definitely not talking Spanish. Ow. Oh, I'm right next to the kitty. That's so cute. I have a question. What is this Pikachu plushie thing have to do with any catnip? This catnip is... Oh, am I on... Are these rats? I'm baby kittens. I'm talking about babies. Oh no, am I hurting them? Oh, this is evil. Obby is evil. Alright, so we have done this. Is there like a cat thing? Well, they have this amazing, awesome stuff. Like, what do I do? Oh! I totally did not know. Five minutes. That obby did not take long. And I sure did not edit that. Let me think what to do. Really don't know what you guys want. I mean,
I could go in Royal High. Yeah, let's go in Royal High. Let me just
pause this. Alright, we are on this, what is it called? What is this called?
Royal High. Yeah, Royal High.
And my name is Ember. I have fiery wings. I have to tell you something about my crown.
I was about to green or pink, and was like, I hope I get green, because I don't really like pink, if you know me. And I got this black crown that was in the middle. Like, what? It would have been okay if I got a pink crown, but a black crown? Really? Oh, I hate it.
But, you know, you get used to it. One thing I don't like about it is they have a dance at every single end of the day.
It's because it's Royal High and, like, online dating could happen. I hate online dating.
You know? So I'm like the fire princess. That's what I do here.
Yeah, it's
really me. I mean, I don't really have anything else to show you, do I? Oh yeah, I have like almost 2,000 diamonds. Yeah. Maybe. Sorry, I went quiet for a second. I was like thinking.
I could show you my dorm. I mean, is that what you guys want?
I mean, I know how to fly in this game because sometimes I get sleep. I don't know this place a lot, so. Don't know this very well. Is your name Sweet? Wow, what a nice name. Just kidding. Let's see if we can claim a dorm. I don't really have that much in my dorm, kind of like just the usual.
Okay, here we go.
I have my keys. I'm gonna claim this dorm. My dorm. And also, I don't like the doors because they're like magically shut on you. And I feel like whenever this makes an update, when you go here, you should instantly have, you know, me. Something on, like, the thing, the catalog for, you know, getting hairdresser things. You know? And this computer to do homework. So this is, like a princess and you go to this school. It's really weird. For when first Riley showed me, well, I like knew the game, of course, but I just never played it. Let's see what else we can go on, like this weird game. Alright, hey guys, welcome to Prison Life.
Life. And all prisoners must be in their cells.
Lights out? I'm a cop. This is not the video we're in.
No.
Wait. Oh my god, that
person just murdered a innocent person. How rude. Oh my gosh. Lost connection to the game server. Please reconnect. How rude. I'm leaving.
I'm gonna join again. You know what? I'm gonna join. I wanted to, you know, guys tell you about what I'm gonna be doing for my prison life video for my guards. You know what I just said? I disconnected from game server. What? Did I get kicked? I literally just joined and tasered someone, you know? No big deal.
Anyway, how rude. And
there will be a prison guards probably today or tomorrow, a video where I'm a full guard. You know, we're going to be doing some tasering, putting prisoners in their cells. That's what cops do, apparently.
Oh! I'm really bad at the job. Oh my god, that person has a rifle. Oh gosh. This isn't good. I just let in a ton of the prisoner.
Good idea.
Well, he just two-shot me. How rude. Haha, you got risk.
Oh no! These people are getting tasered. Get out of my way!
I like can't taser anyone.
There we go. Put him. Oh!
What are these?
What?
Oh, I didn't reload my. I'm back. Oh, it's an invasion. Really? I'm gonna get out of here. I'm, you know, gonna go away, actually. Oh, I'm almost dead. Okay. This isn't good. Okay, I tried to go outside and, you know, do some good deeds. But, you know, the prisoners all had guns. The server's a mess. This is gonna be the end of this video, so if you wanna, you know, see more videos, please support me by put a thumbs up on this video, and subscribe if you wanna see more videos. And also, I have Cat Simulator, which is a good one that I do. I do Roblox, obviously. I do Dragon Sims, and yeah. I'm going to be posting them today, probably. So, hope you guys like this video. Again, please like and subscribe. See y'all next time. Bye!